How's she going, everybody? It's your favorite Mayna. And we got Rod Car Truck Tour along with iSuper Speedway going on today. You'll hear me chattering a little bit, and you'll also hear Teen speak somewhat. So just be watching and listening. I know it's going to be a little jaggedy because it'll only let me do 30 frames per second since I ain't got a license for XSplit and whatever. I don't care. You'll get the gist of it. Listen to me babble. We're just gonna sit here for a few minutes. I'm obviously Ben Nile. I race the number 55 Toyota Tundra and Toyota Camry in both the iSuper Speedway and Rock Car Truck Tour. This is actually my first truck tour race. Sponsored by TMS, which is Toxic Media Solutions. You can find me on Facebook, facebook.com/ToxicMediaSolutions. That's my design. Check it out. It's really cool. So, I'm just going to post on Facebook that I am live. Just went live. Ah, Facebook. See, as you can't see Facebook on here, it's because I got it on my phone and I'm kind of keeping it away from all your eyes. Oh, alrighty then. For people who don't know, this is being broadcast live from my dorm in Lima, Ohio at UNOH. I've been going here. This will be my fourth session, which sessions run 6 weeks, so 4 times 6 would be 24 weeks, roughly. Been out here since August, basically. I actually just got back from break for Christmas. Awesome time being with my family, being with my friends. Hi to whoever of you know who you are that are watching or not or whatever. Let's see. Forums. You cause so many issues. Forums. A lot of flame wars going on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. That looks like fun. I have to do that at some point. That looks like fun. Okay, shameless plug for this. I'm going to check this out because this looks awesome, in my opinion. What? Well, not till 8. Helps when I read. By the way, for iSuper Speedway, I did not make it in the top 12 the last week that we ran, which was the week before Christmas. I got wrecked out pretty early in the going. Yeah, it didn't end too well. So I got to qualify in on time this week, and it's an endurance race. So that ought to be fun. If you don't know what iSuper Speedway is, it's a league. Nothing but Daytona and Talladega with the cup cars. I find it a lot of fun. Just like any league, there is some stuff that go down, but I mean, iRacing, what do you expect? Oh, hold on just a second. I have to move up from my seat. This is why I like having a long cord on my headset. I can actually like move around and do stuff. Eventually, I'm going to get a webcam so you can actually see what I'm doing as I'm speaking. I'm running a Logitech G27. Awesome built computer. You know, if you're watching this, you know who you are, who built it. Thank you very much. All right, 5 more minutes. I'm surprised no one else is in TeamSpeak yet. Whatever. And this parts of this will be posted on YouTube. I will basically restart whatever I'm saying when it gets to that point. I just gotta click a couple of buttons. Oh no, what did I press? What? I don't know what just happened. That kinda scared me. Other than iSuper Speedway though, anyways, get back on topic. I usually do short track. I love doing the super late model. Do quite a bit with C-Fixed. I'm trying to get back into it, but you know, school and all that. Not bad. I gotta sneeze. Yeah. Uh-oh, keyboard's dying. That's not good. I got batteries up there in a box, but I don't want to get up. Yeah, I'm being that person. Oh yeah, if you wanted to know, this is the base of the car that I'm running tonight in iSuper Speedway. I have zero pictures of what I'm running for the truck series. I just got it done this morning, so it may not even be on the broadcast tonight. You may just see it on my screen, but whatever. Nuka-Cola. I had to do that one. Grid Tech. I love the way that one came out. 3C racing gauges, racing cams, that's what it was. Carbon Works, I love this truck. This is what I usually use when I do official races. So long ago. For how bright that was. Whew. Anyways, for those of you who don't know, I also have a YouTube channel. It's Nile Virus. Just look up the channel name. It should be a couple down on there. I don't have many subscribers right now. Awesome if you could press that subscribe button right next to you there. Right there. Perfect. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do. Waiting. I should have just waited. I'm so lonely, so lonely. My milkshake brings all of us to the yard. And it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I can teach you. Hey, if you're one of my friends on Facebook, shoot me a message really quick so I know that you're watching. It'll make me feel really good. Just when. Boom. Oh, and now we wait. Oh, 6 o'clock. Time to go do some qualifying. Some qualifying. Oh, man, I hope I make it in. I think it's only the top 30 make it. So, this ought to be good. What the hell? Right there. Couldn't find the button. I couldn't find my button! Boom. Toyota Camry. Alright. Here we go. Let's see how this works. I think it said like 5 minute qualifying practice, so go out and do a couple quick runs, come back, and give it the old mrat, mrat. Alright, welcome to the famed Talladega Super Speedway. Oh, let's see what we can do here. Oh, no practice. Oh, I see how it is. not bad. I'll take that over nothing. There she is, that is the TMS Toyota Camry. Man, that thing is bright. I wish I could watch some of these other guys run, but I can live with it. Hey, it's actually not doing too bad. Forgot that I did that. Alright, looks like we got till 7:30. I can leave the stream going, or I can take off. I don't know. I don't know what I should do. Alrighty then. So, how much practice do I get? 40 minutes. Yeah, I can do that. I can do anything. You can do better. Wait. I can do anything. You can do better. I can do anything better than you. If you're just joining on now, how's she going? This is Now Virus. Boredom. I don't get it. Yee. Google. Oh crap. Uh-oh. My keyboard is dying. Oh no. So it looks like we have almost an hour. So I think I'm gonna just do some music, enjoy whatever, whatever. So I'm just gonna play my workout playlist. Be back here in probably half hour or something. Might want to do this too.
Microphone muted. Sound muted.
There's so many sounds. All right, be back.
Revolutionary, frontline standard, solitary, mind state, kinda scary. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath and put me on the front line. 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 Forget to breathe and put me on the front line. Put me on the front line. Put me on the front line. Put me on the front line.
I'm battle tested. Do you know when the voice is gonna speak?
Sometimes.
Does it ever say things just to you that you can only hear?
Yes.
Does it feel like it's coming from inside of you?
More like it's coming from behind me. Like I'm being used.
What does it say?
It said it wants to hurt you.
When did it say that?
Right now.
And the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Met a girl, thought she was grand. Fell in love, found out firsthand. Went well for a week or two. Never thought I'd be the one who'd slip. Then I started to realize I was living one big lie. She fucking hates me. Trust, she fucking hates me. Love, 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 love. I tried too hard and she told my feelings like I had none.
The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyer.
How's she going, people? I'm back for a little bit. Because I am bored as all hell. Why don't we go do some testing? Huh? How does that sound? Every time that jumps me. So the race tonight is for the trucks. It's 83 laps at Homestead with 75% fuel. So we'll see how this goes. Wires. Helps when you don't get in a wall. There it is, just basic scheme. I just kind of threw it together for tonight. That red spoiler should not be there. Yeah, it'll update eventually. The thing is, with Homestead, both ends of the track are relatively the same, but completely different at the same time. Progressive banking, very fast track. Used to be one of my favorites. I have raced on it since the new tire, by a track model, I mean. So, we'll see how this goes tonight. Get that entry in the three right, that'll be a good line. I've been decent here in the past, but I've never had the greatest luck. Like, I know there's this one race I was one of the fastest ones out there. I got wrecked like four different times. So. God damn it. Stupid. It's gonna be a practice qual run here. I don't want to go to that screen. Come on. Thank you. Since I'm bored, I'm going to go do some road. I got to get my road license up before the 23rd. The 23rd is the 24 Hours Daytona. I really want to run in it. I got to have a 4OD. So, yeah. Yay. That'll work. So let's go try the skip barber, shall we? Kind of curious. Anybody in TeamSpeak? Rod is. Raymond. Yeah. Yay. I have no idea what the track layout is. I'm just going doing a time trial. I don't even know the track. Oh, goodness. I apologize for what you're about to watch. I am not a road racer in any sense of the word. At least not an iRacing road racer. As you see. Oh, why did I do this to myself? I have no idea why I'm even out here. Good thing this car is like really light and has good brakes. That's kind of saving me. I didn't even throw a setup in, I just, woo, gone, go with it. I gotta try again. If you don't know how time trial works, you gotta go a set amount of laps without going off track, spinning, or hitting anything. So I gotta start over again with my laps. So I got brave and couldn't keep it on the track. I still say the roadkill guys should get iRacing. I think they would have a ball on it. I bet if they got drag racing, Freiberger and Finnegan would be on this in a heartbeat.
helps to shift. No! God damn it! Wonder why I'm stopping? I'm checking my phone. Do not text and drive. Alright, ready? Gonna hole shot it. Ready? Yeah, this car is gutless. But this would be so much easier with a setup. But who needs setups? I mean, come on. Alright, let's see if I can do it this time without going off track. That it might help. Woo! Holy crap, I came close. Clap on. hilarious! Aw, come on, man! Damn it! Don't be pressing buttons. You're not skilled enough to be pressing buttons. I should do one of these at Bathurst. Oh, God. Sad part is, I'm actually driving this, like, really hard. These aren't even close to competitive lap times, I bet you. True Racer, empty box. You can speak in on that. I have no idea. Too much, too deep, pull out. If I get in 5 more laps, I'd be ecstatic. No! Oh, you son of a bitch! Well, I'm not gonna be able to do anything now, so that bums me out. Well, I'm going to kill the stream for a little bit. Race is going to be up in a half an hour. Hope to see you there. I'll go back.